Welcome to the online lecture for the subject Operating System for the diploma student of 5th semester Computer Engineering. This is the second unit, that is Services and Components of an Operating System. The topic cover is, that is, Operating System Components created by a HG Dhoke from the Government Polytechnic Acharpur. Now firstly we have to discuss the COs of a operating system. Now A, installing the operating system and configuring it. B, include using operating systems tool to perform the various functions. C, will be execute a process commands for performing the process management operation. D, is applying the scheduling algorithm to calculate the turnaround time and average waiting time. E, include the calculate the efficiency of a different memory management technique. F, will be apply the file management techniques. Now the use covered is, that is, explain the process of OS follows in managing the given resources. Now operating system components. Now first is, that is, process management. Second one is, that is, main memory management. Third one is, that is, file management. Fourth one is, that is, input output management. And last one is, that is, secondary storage management. Now firstly we have to discuss, that is, a process management. Now what is actually process? The process is a runtime entity. Now process refers to the programs in the execution. The process abstraction is a fundamental operating the system mechanism for the management of a concurrent program execution. The operating system responds by creating a process. A process needs a certain resources. Now the resources may be included, that is, a CPU time, memory, files, input output devices. Now these resources are either given to the process when it is created or allocated while it is running. Now the when the process is terminated, the operating system will be reclaimed for the in use of reusable resources. The terms refers to the executing a set of a mechanics instruction. The program by itself is not a process. Now process is a runtime entity. Now the operating system is responsible for the following activities of a process management. Now first is, you have to create and destroy the user and system process. Means there is a two types of process are available, that is user and system process. Second in include, that is, allocating the hardware resources among the process. Next one include, that is, a controlling the progress of your process. Last fourth one include, that is, providing the mechanism for process communication. Also you have to provide the mechanism for the deadlock handling. Now next one is, that is, the main memory management. Now main memory is your primary memory. Now the main memory module of an operating system are concerned with the management of the primary memory, that is your main memory. Now this main memory is determine the allocating of a policies for the memory. Now the main memory is primarily concerned with the allocating of a physical memory of a finite capacity to requesting a resources. Now the main memory schemes are available effectively of a different algorithm depending on the particular situation. Now deallocation techniques is a policy used for the this one. Now the main memory is concerned with the following function, that is, you have to keeping the track of the status of each location of a main memory. Now determining the allocation of policy for main memory. Next include, that is, allocation of technology is used for the specified location must be created and allocating on permissions and updated. Then deallocation techniques will be used after deallocation, the status of information must be updated. Now next one includes, that is, main memory. What it include? It is primarily concerned with the allocating of a physical memory of a finite capacity to requesting a process. Now the overall resources utilizations and other performance criteria of a computers are effectively by performs a main memory management module. Now the main memory management schemes are available and effectiveness of the different algorithm depends on the particular situation. Now file management. Now logically, what is files? Now the logically related data items on the secondary storage devices are usually organized into the name collections called as file. In shortly, the file is a logically collection of a information. Now computer uses the physical media for storing the different information. A file may contains a reports and execution programs or the set of commands for the operating system. Now file is concerned with the sequence of bits, bytes, lines and records. Now whole meanings are defined in the entire creation. For storing of files, the physical media, that is secondary storage management, is used. Now the physical media are different types. There are the magnetic disk, also there is a available magnetic tape, optical disk. All these mechanisms are having the its own characteristics and the physically organized. Each media is controlled by a devices. Now next one, that is operating systems, is responsible for the following connection with a file management. Now you can create and also delete your file. You have to map your file on the secondary storage device. Now create, also you can create and delete the directories, makes the backup of your file on the media, supporting of your primitives for the manipulating of files and directories, then transmissions of file elements between the main memory and secondary memory. Means the file management system subsystem can be implemented on the one or more layer of an operating system. Now next is, that is input output management. Now the module that keeps the track of status of devices is called as input output traffic control. Now each input output devices has a device handler that resides in a separate process associated with that devices. Now first it is what it is concluded, it consists of a main memory management components that include a buffering, caching and spooling. Second is the general devices driver interface. Now third included driver for a specific hardware devices. Now next one is, that is secondary storage management. A secondary storage management is a mechanism by which the computer can be stored the information in a such a way that this information may be retrieved at a later time. Now the secondary storage devices is used for storing all the data and a program. These programs and data accessed by a computer must be kept in the main memory. The size of the main memory is smaller to accumulate all these data and information. It also lost the data when the power is lost. For that reason, the secondary storage devices will be used. Therefore, the proper management of a disk storage is a central importance of a computer system. Now the operating system is responsible for the following activities in the connection with a disk. Now first one is include, that is a free space management. Second one include storage allocation. Third one is, that is a disk scheduling. The operating system is responsible for these activities. The entire speed and the performance of these a computer may be hang the speed of the disk subsequent system. Now the last one is, that is a review question available. That is following questions are available. That is describe the any four activities of the process management and main memory management. List and explain the component of an operating system. Next is the what is the process management and state its function of process management. And next question is, that is a what is the process management. Thank you for watching the